Boots and Jimmy Van Nuys with boxing trainer Ricky Funes. He works with the likes. I worked with the likes of Diego Corrales, the late Diego Corrales. He worked with Casamayor. He worked with James Toney. And Ricky, I gotta ask you about this fight. It's the hottest story right now. Amir Khan on Sky Sports, he said that Mayweather has agreed to fight him in 2012. And when you think about it, who's out there for Mayweather? But he can't get into details. Amir can't get into details. He has to first move up to 147. And he also said he wasn't happy with the way Mayweather conducts himself. So, hey, what do you say about the fight, and what do you say about all that?
Can't really say much. Mayweather, that's who he is. You know, that's what makes him a villain. He's great. You know, I think Mayweather's great right now for the sport, even though the way he acts. I mean, people say about Ortiz and him, what happened in the situation, that it was a dirty. You know what, it's like anything, everybody's saying, protect yourself at all times.
You were a pro fighter.
I was a pro fighter.
Would you ever do something like Mayweather did?
You know what, if I got hit by it like that, and I must be very mad or angry if that would happen to me. But I'm saying, I would protect myself. If my opponent's not protecting himself, I'm going to go at it, you know, because...
How would you see a fight between Amir Khan and Mayweather if that happens in September 2012?
I think Mayweather still. There's nobody that could beat Mayweather right now.
What about Amir's speed and power? And look what he did to Zab Judah.
I can't really say that. Mayweather has the speed. He showed me some power when he fought Victor Ortiz. He has some power, even though Victor Ortiz didn't protect himself. That right hand just landed and dazed him. Got knocked out.
So how do you think Khan will do at 147?
He might end up giving Mayweather more competition than Victor Ortiz did. You know, I think Victor Ortiz will give him a run for his money. But we'll see. We'll see Amir Khan. You know, Amir Khan is good also. I can't take that away from him.
All right, Ricky, you've been in boxing your entire life. You've been at this gym your entire life,
yeah,
since you were a kid. Name three or four fighters that right now Mayweather could fight. The obvious is Manny. Who else?
There's Manny. There's Timothy Bradley.
Timothy Bradley. There's Sergio Martinez.
Sergio Martinez.
Amir Khan.
Well, Sergio Martinez will have to come down and wait, you know?
That's okay.
Yeah, well, Mayweather's able to... He could adapt to anybody's style, you know? There's Amir Khan. If Amir Khan goes up to weight. Who else? I don't know even who else is out there.
Devin Alexander? How about that, Marcos Maidana?
Marcos Maidana, that would be good.
That would be a good one.
That would be a good beating for Maidana.
Any good Mexican at 140, 147 right now?
No.
He already fought Marquez. Now Manny's fighting Marquez.
It's going to be a quick... I mean, it's going to be a knockout. Pacquiao got that fight.
All right, we'll stay tuned. There you have it. Boxing trainer Ricky Funes right here at the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys. Stay tuned for more at ESNewsReporting.com with Melissa Back reporting.